heavy to carry around, so I just always have my iPad. I have some cool like sticky notes in there. Next, I have my memo bottle, which is, I always get compliments on this. It's just a cool way of staying hydrated. It fits in your bag, because I'm really bad at drinking water. I have my notebook. My notebook is always, I have like 7 notebooks that I take around with me. Just like, it literally depends on my mood, which one I want to take out. So this is the one I got in Montreal. Got a little Hoibo, which is a cool Toronto company pouch. It's recycled paper. Got my Sage Peppermint Halo when I have a headache. My L'Occitan hand cream, and I guess I have Quantum Coffee and a greenhouse juice coupon. So I got that. My pen case, because I always have to have a pen with my notebooks. I like Yingdol and Muji pens, so I always have those. And my portable charger, which is pretty cool, just whenever I need an extra charge, except for my friends always borrow it and use all the battery. I never leave my house without sunglasses, even if it's cloudy. Okay, so headphones, I'll be just listening to music. CarMax lip balm, I love this stuff. It actually reminds me of home because I'm from Portland, Oregon, and I grew up having CarMax and not Blistex. I have my real estate agent's business card because I just moved into a new apartment, so in case I need to talk to him. What else? Oh, the essential, the real essential is my wallet. I have my phone, it's my white marble case. I never leave the house without my phone. And I have my keys, which are, and I love this keychain, it's from Frankie Oak. So, yeah. Actually, I think that is everything. It's in my bag. Leather, bags, and accessories. Denim, clothes. W. I'm gonna say a lounge, which is, I consider, an in-between. Coffee in the afternoon, tea in the morning. Ooh. Fiance. Fall. Sushi. I have to say Nikes because I am from Portland. Drama.